So hello everyone, my name is Bhavana Sosale. I'm a diabetologist working at Diacon Hospital in Bangalore. So I'm going to be talking to you all about diabetic retinopathy today. So this is something we've been working on at Diacon for the last couple of years. We've been working closely with the Retina Institute of Karnataka, Medios Technologies of Singapore and Remedio Innovative Solutions Limited. So what is diabetic retinopathy? So let me give you a brief about that before I tell you what we actually have been working on. So diabetic retinopathy is a microvascular complication of diabetes. It can occur in anyone with a long duration of diabetes, uncontrolled diabetes, and other risk factors are also hypertension, smoking, and if this can progress over a period of time, this can lead to permanent, which is irreversible, vision loss. So basically, an individual with diabetes can go completely blind and we may not be able to do much about it. So what do we need to focus on? We need to focus on prevention. So how do we prevent? By screening. So all the guidelines, the ADA guidelines and any other guideline you look up recommends that every individual with diabetes needs to be screened for diabetic retinopathy at the time of diagnosis, especially for type 2 diabetes. And for type 1, 5 years after diagnosis of diabetes or when the individual hits puberty. So how do we screen for diabetic retinopathy? So we screen for this by doing a fundus exam. However, the challenge is that we don't have access to ophthalmologists in all physician practices. And in many smaller towns and cities in India, you may not even have ophthalmologists. So what do? We decided to see if this problem can be solved using artificial intelligence. And this is a term that I think most of you have heard about over time in different areas over the last few years. So we have been working with these two companies, and the Remedio Innovations company has a small portable fundus camera which you can really hold on your hand. This works in the iPhone. This is less expensive compared to most of the big traditional tabletop big fundus cameras, and these devices can be used by any technician who is not a doctor. So this can be portable and used for large scale screening. However, what do you do if you take a photograph? Can you analyze it? Not all doctors are trained to. So this is where the Medios technologies come in. So Medios and Remedios got together with RIK and Diacon and built and developed an artificial intelligence algorithm which can diagnose diabetic retinopathy. So once an image of the fundus, that is the retinal photograph, is taken, these images are run on the algorithm on the phone itself. The phone is a part of the camera. This needs no internet and it can give a report whether the patient has diabetic retinopathy or does not have diabetic retinopathy. And this report is generated in a matter of 10 to 15 seconds or maybe even faster if it's a newer version of the phone. So why is this useful? Because we don't want our patients to go blind. So we have 73 million individuals with diabetes in India as of 2018. And the global estimates of prevalence of diabetic retinopathy says that if there are 3 individuals with diabetes, one of them has retinopathy. And if there are 10 individuals with retinopathy, one of those 10 has vision-threatening retinopathy, which is they have severe NPDR, macular edema or PDR, so there's a high risk of going blind. So if you could use one of these devices with an algorithm to screen a patient early on at the physician level, at the primary care level, and identify that the patient has a problem, these individuals could be fast-tracked and referred to an ophthalmologist who would then intervene and decide what treatment is best to prevent progression and to save the eye of that patient. So we need to reduce blindness in India. We need to reduce the burden of screening on the ophthalmologist. So it is our job to screen. It is the primary care, it is the physician, it is the GP, it is the endocrinologist who needs to screen for diabetic retinopathy. If we identify, we can save lives. So I thank you all for listening in, and I hope that you're all screening your patients for diabetic retinopathy. If you haven't started yet, this is the time to change. So thank you very much.